What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. Yeah, so let me show you what we're making today. Yeah, so we're gonna give our character a sword. Yeah, so for this video, we're going to aim for 50 likes. Hit the like button, and let's get started. I made this sword in Maya about 5 minutes ago. I'll post a video about that. Yeah, it's a terrible looking sword, but yeah, we're gonna use it anyways. So let's open the third person character blueprint. Let's go to the viewport. Make sure you have your sword selected. Let's go to add component. We're going to add the low polygon sword, our super horrible looking low polygon sword. Okay, there it is. It can't hardly see it. It's so small. Maybe I should make it bigger. So let's make this bigger. There we go. Now we can see it. If you go to sockets and you try to parent the sword to one of the bones, it won't let you do it. First, we have to drag the sword into our mesh. Okay. So now we can select one of the bones. Okay. We're going to select the left hand. Where's my sword? Where is my sword? I lost the sword. Let me turn off real time because I can't grab the sword. Let's see. Let's rotate this sword. All you have to do is align this with its hand, okay? It doesn't have to be perfect. Bring it down a little bit. Looks good there, so let me just bring back a real time again. And, whoa, what's going on? It's like it's not aligned correctly. What's, oh, wait a second, that's the wrong hand. From this side, it seems like it was the right hand. And yeah, just this here. That almost looks perfect there. And that's much better. Okay. Let's compile this. And let's try it out. Whoa, now we have a sword. Wow, that was like so simple. Alright guys, if you like making your own games, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Yeah, I've been getting a lot of complaints about people not getting notifications about new videos. If you subscribe, make sure you hit the bell next to the subscribe button so you get notifications about new videos. Smack the like button, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.